We are live from Fist Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio, home of the Leaveland Burns. Where there's smoke, there's fire, and there's plenty of smoke up here in the booth. We are in for a barn burner today.
Oh, that's coming from the toilets in the men's room. They're on fire again. I'll tell you, this is not an aroma I'm fond of, Graham. Like limburger and cheese fondue gone bad.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The SinSoNasty Mangles battle, the Leaveland Burns. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to MFL Sunday School, where the good playbook teaches it's an eye for no reason, a tooth for an eight ball, and a limb for just looking at me the wrong way. MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow, my partners Bricks and Bricks Jr., and these guys flat out want to kill each other today.
Yeah, these are the kind of games families come out to see. It's good for the sport.
You know what I like about this home team is 90% of them were born criminally insane. You can't teach that. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and 7.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and 9. And the defense jumps offside trying to... If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a meat for brave man with a ball and didn't fall down.
Everyone, don't get some butter on time.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and 10. Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Third down and never gonna happen. This guy's a brick shithouse. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Second down and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Third and 2. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First and 2. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all of it. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load.
And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down and more than the QB would like. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and long. Pick up nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice game.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh. I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And the runner is moving crazy fast.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked porta-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you think? That sort of is
first down. I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
First and ten. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw 90210 was on the bathroom scale.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and one. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down and two. I don't remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the lineman. Third and two. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
Hey.
are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
It looks like...
How do you like your defense is cooked? More careful when he hurdles. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
One, hot two, hot.
Do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a thought being snagged. He got hit by a car and died. Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. It's first and ten. Oh, with the brutal hit. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down and five. They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score! Shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And he just got run over by a freight train. Now it's just a race for the loose ball. First and 10. Great run for a 9-yard gain. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing in the hurry-up offense, you boy.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Slice through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fit.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. Football, he gets away in a hurry. Second down and long. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get up. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. And that's quite a creative and intuitive dance he's doing.
Hey, Grim, what do you call a wolf who is intuitive?
What?
And a werewolf! Oh, man, I just cracked myself up.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3.
Hot, hot one, hot two. Hot.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's It's first and 10. Look out. That's an all-out attack on the QB. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
And it's first and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. And it went to the air and came up big. Second down and 10.
Playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face. Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
I like this. They're going for two. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Well, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10. That's a 2-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be second and 8 to go. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. And that'll bring up third down and 7.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Oh, no good. Now that punter's going to find a cutoff bison head. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Third down and 9. Love this some. He could go all the way. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and 2. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a mile. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First down and 6. Was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 2. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. And they call a dirty, dirty trick. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Third down and, well, good luck. And he punched his way out of that tackle. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. But since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Yeah.
QB.
And the offense jumps offside. Ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now, and he's going to try and score. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick, and anything he touches gets flamed. Oh, good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly blew three times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium, and I nearly did not get arrested, get thrown face first into a paddy wagon, get taken for a rough ride, and I nearly did not prison sex and lockup last night. Nearly ain't a good thing, Grim. Trust me.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about eight on the play. Second down and two.
Personally, I think the ginormous guy is compensating for something. But I don't, you can't keep a good mutant. You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And it's first and ten. And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the MFL works. Oh, what a brutal hit.
No more timeouts for the defense.
Or the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First and two. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good.
Oh,
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Well, if you're into humiliation and scatological fetishes, this Burns loss was right up your alley.
Well, that's a waste of an afternoon if you're a Leaveland fan. But if you're from Leaveland, that's what everything feels like, I suppose, so after you.
And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Row with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.